This week, the Tennessee soccer team has been preparing for one of its toughest matches of the season. The team's second road trip of the regular season is to Orlando, Florida, where the team will square off against number 17, UCF. Home is where the heart is, but seasons are won and lost on the road. On Thursday, the team embarked on its first plane trip of the season, loading up and flying out of McGee Tyson Airport, transferring through Atlanta, and arriving in Orlando in the evening. Friday morning, the team was up bright and early for some morning film study, as UCF will be one of the toughest opponents Tennessee faces this season.
We just have to be very competitive and just outwork them all over the field and make them vulnerable and then finish our chances. This is going to be a tough opponent, but it's also going to be very good for us if we get a win to put us back on the right track after our tough game on Sunday. So we're really looking to get this one.
After the film session, the team drove over to UCF Soccer Track Complex to get a look at the field. To keep the players' legs fresh, the team returned to the hotel for a late morning low-impact pool workout. To see how the team fares tonight against UCF, stay tuned to utsports.com.